ever sing it to my.
Praise the Lord, saints. Praise the Lord, saints. Praise the Lord, saints. I know I'm not a singer. But you know, sometimes when you read the word of God and you digest it. So I was reading the book of Genesis about Abraham and Isaac and everything. And when it reached to Eliza, Kento Shata, when he went down to Laban's country, because he was told not to from the woman of Cana, hello Shatta, from Isaac, hello Shatta. So when he reached him, and when he gave, I'm just cutting it short, and when he started to pour out of his bag the 100 shekels of gold and give to Rebecca, and give to Laban, and give to Bethuel, hello Shatta, it's sweet them and they want more. They said, let me hear from the damsel 10 days more. Let she tarry with us 10 days more. Let me hear from her if she want to go. Then Eliza stopped work before them and said, in the meantime, see the Lord had prospered me to go. Let the woman go. Can't call up or shut up. Hallelujah. And I went to my workplace. They were sick when I went there Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. But on Thursday, when I turned the key in the door and before I said, hinder me not, see the Lord and prosper my journey. And by the time I went in and I started from the first floor with prayer, hinder me not. That's the only thing I was saying. My boss was out of the bed, get ready, shower, have breakfast, ready to go. Hallelujah. In my heart, hinder me not. Hello, Moshata. Hallelujah, Messiah. What shall I render unto the Lord for all his benefits towards me? And I wrote 8 pages. And he woke me up last week again. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And he gave me another one. Here am I. When Abraham called his son, he said, here am I. When his son called Abraham, he said, here am I. When God called Abraham, he said, here am I. So I start work writing. It's not a book, you know. But I rewrite 10, 15 pages. And when some of them call upon me and tell me now we read, me do like David, me spit up on myself and turn fool. Shut up, Messiah, in the middle. Messiah, Messiah,
Savior today. Comforts when pain and grief, He is willing to aid. He will carry you.
That's my song. I'm sharing it with you.
All right! Hallelujah! Jesus, you know how.
Praise the Lord. I'm thanking God for this song. It is from me, but I asked it to minister to you. Someone going through, you take it. Praise the Lord. He will comfort and aid you. Strengthen. Bless the Lord. And while, praise the Lord, you just are going to leave just a word with you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Take it from Psalms number 23. Praise the Lord. God knows how to fix up in things, eh? Praise the Lord, you know, to encourage our heart and encourage our soul, my God. Hallelujah. He wants to let us know, praise the Lord, He's in control. Touch a person and say, God is in control. Touch him and say, God is in control. Praise the Lord, God is in control.